Work one chain stitch at the beginning. Insert your hook into the first stitch to work one single crochet. Mark this stitch. Repeat with 4 more single crochet. 2, 3, 4, 5. Continue with 1 increase. So, we finished one group of 5 single crochet, 1 increase. See 7 stitches. We need to repeat with 5 more groups of 5 single crochet, 1 increase. Now, insert hook into the marking stitch and work one slip stitch to finish round 7.